Francis has been in control since about the midway point of the first half, but Monmouth is making a comeback right now. Timeout Terriers with the lead down to 10. Johnson gets by him, draws the foul, hits the shot. They are back. Crosby for three. It's a 15-0 run for Monmouth. The last tie was 14-14, and the last lead was 14-11 for Monmouth. Crosby, they lead now. Three-point game, 10 seconds left.
Inbounding the ball. Dominguez is trailing.
Howard to tie it.
He's got another shot at it.
Throws up a prayer. And Monmouth is going to the tournament.
Their number fourth straight seeding, they'll take on Monmouth.
Town. time, you know, what he's done for Monmouth. He's put us back on the map, and he's allowed us to get involved with maybe some players we normally wouldn't be able to get involved with. And I think if we go back to the NCAAs in a few years, we'll go back and say Rahsaan Johnson was responsible for that.
Coach Callaway and the coaches staff and the program was, I guess, had enough faith in me to go off somebody's word that I was a good enough player to step in here and play pretty much. And I just, you know, I thank the whole school for that, and I always to thank them for that, and always, they always got a special place in my heart for doing that for me, because without them I could have been nowhere. You know, I enjoy playing with the fellas, all of us like family, you make them kind of bonds, and that's what sports is about, is, you know, making bonds and, you know, friendships that you probably wouldn't ordinarily have with people.
But I think you look back and you look at his career and see what he's done. He's been one of the best players ever to put on a Monmouth uniform, and hopefully as an alumnus, he'll come back and support us. When he's making loads of money, he'll come back and, you know, give us some money to our Blue White fundraising program, and then we'll continue from there. And then in a few years, when he's done playing, he'll have a family, and he'll be out rooting for his kids. And maybe if it's a son one day, I'll be recruiting his son.